Diggs throws incomplete. The wet ball may have resulted in that. What an interception! What a play on defense by Arizona, the pickoff.
The ball comes off of the hands, and remember, this is an interception.
Oh.
Now, that left foot looked like it was inbounds by Scooby Wright. Let's watch the left foot. Unbelievable. The ball stays in, actually hits Addison. That foot is
in. His legs might be critical here to save time on throwing the ball.
Down the middle, James, the lateral! To the corner of the end zone! Can you believe that?
Zabransky and his redemption after the interception, the hook and lateral, and it goes in. This is beautiful. Shades of Utah.
Hard throw.
Ryan gets rid of it, and Jason Snelling, at the Falcons' first down, they lose the football. What a save by Rashad Johnson. Wow. Shout out to recovery, but what a save by Quick Toler.
Presence.
An unbelievable play by Toler. Acho knocked the ball away from Snelling.
His foot is inbounds. Is he still inbounds? Probably
yeah,
come back.
It was close. Oklahoma with two timeouts remaining. Landry Jones is in trouble and throws this one. Deflected, intercepted if he was in the air. He was past the out-of-bounds line, but he may have been in the air.
Lewis does a good job. No, that is a clean play by Brown. Goes up over the out-of-bounds.
He was on a couch just a week ago.
Stay-at-home dad.
On the couch.
How about this play by Andrew?
What do you think he's going to do?
He's going to pitch it. Guys, these guys practice this in practice. I was there. I played on this team. This is what they do in practice. So it's not nothing out of the...
Floats it down for Ramos. And it is. Is it intercepted? They say Cole has the feet down. Ball hangs in the air. McCourty knows he can't get down.
7 seconds to go. Brooks. Dante Stallworth catches it, stays in bounds. He's going to have to score on this one. And he's got a chance. Getting a couple of blocks. Laterals it over to Michael Lewis. Back to McAllister. Still alive.
Oh,
and they got
oh
it. Jerome Payton with the catch.
Titans have a miracle left in them. In what has been a mess.